Hey guys, it's Mercon Gaming here with Johnny, and today we're back with more Crusader Kings 3. We got some work to do. Gotta get this back, and it's not. We're still in a truce, and we're in debt, so that doesn't help. How much longer is this truce? We're looking for the Soderlund truce. It's right here. I'm not even sure what this truce is. Oh, that's over there. We're in truce of Vesterland, but that's going to end because we already have it good. 19 more months, and then we can claim. Oh, 3 more months for Wells. In 17 months, we can go back to war with these guys. If we really wanted to. There's the Wells one. Yeah. Why would I want to go to war with this guy? I'm good, actually. I don't want to do that one. I wouldn't mind going to war with her. Not one bit. Ooh. I took her with me. Perfect, perfect, perfect. She is my prisoner. Ooh. Okay, I'm trying to clear up my prison a little bit here. Do I still have a court position? Yeah, wow, I'm so surprised by that actually. Okay. Now, let's, you gotta force things to happen sometimes. And he took the vassal. Yes! Oh, that is great. Oh, I'm very proud of that guy. Yes, perfecto. Very well done. I'm going to keep swaying him. Because that's going to change a lot of things. And he is reluctant too. Let's befriend this guy. Go ahead and go off on the other one. We're still waiting on this one. Sweet. I do need to actually fabricate a claim on Wales, because I need to know what's going on here. So go to the council, fabricate a claim here. Perfecto. Like I said, I'm not too worried about over here. This is kind of working out for me. Now, like I said, yes, I had this one over here, but they're not going to be around much longer, and yeah, as much as I don't want them around because they ruin Audie's name, then fine, but this one, if they get captured, they're going down. Not unless they want to join, but she's definitely not. Any court position. I see a 19. He will be the one. As soon as I find him again. The money, getting the money is more important right now. I just outlived another one of my children. Wow. Yet again. No longer the law firm. Wow, I don't know how that happened. Yeah, let's fix it down there first. Oh, what in the world? My allies are disappearing. So close. Continue to sway him. Maybe one of these days we'll get it. Commission epic decision. A decision that lets a character trade gold for prestige by commissioning a family epic. Oh, that's cool. Aha, uh-huh, so we are going to have another kid through her. Yep, going to let my allies take care of them. Percent chance. That was still a pretty good chance on that. Well, we reconnected Iceland now. We have to catch her. There is no ifs or buts about that one. The late medieval era. Well, we're definitely Whoa, okay. That flipped real quick on me. They're turning on me again. Of course they are. Okay, hold on. I have this daughter. Am I inferior to them or them inferior to me? They're inferior to. Oh. How'd you give birth when you're. What? I am very confused on that one, actually. Reason I'm so confused on that one is because of the location of which it how it's been able to work. She's been in prison this entire time. Another one of my children, wow. Who do I capture? Hold on. I know who you are. Doesn't even matter. This one's done. Wait, 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 what? That's who that was in there? Oh, heck no. She ain't getting vassalized at all. Yep. Yeah, she doesn't get out of that one. Yeah, that won't work very well, will it? I can go back to my other one too. Oh, he's got a lot of siblings. What the frick? Hard to keep up with all those. Wow, man. Wow. I just reunited all of that, by the way. Slowly but surely, we'll take it all. Diplomatically, and some martial. Swedes are taking something over there. Okay, who's in here? Holy cow. Give me just a minute to deal with that. We're going to go down here. The Swedes are messing with the lands over here, it looks like. And Denmark has joined them on their side. That's why we're having such a hard time on this one. Okay, I need to have an idea what's going on now. Okay. Oh, yeah, you're a part of that. Bye-bye. Next. You're part of me. A ransom will be accepted. Okay, let's talk about a ransom. Yeah, we'll do that. Yeah, I just did that. And you all just saw that. I got done. I'm done with that family. I'm just done with them. Tired of their bullcrap. Well, that was a marshal there. Wow. Okay. A little fame, impact plus 100%. Yep, I'll take more diplomacy. That's fine. They're on their way. What's going on down here? Oh, gosh darn it. Did you see what just happened? Well, that's why I couldn't... Yeah, okay, hold on. That's why that didn't work very well. Oh my goodness, dude. This is great. Let's work on swaying him. I don't know why we got on bad terms. Or whenever that happened. Oh, crap. Oh, no, 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 you're staying right here. So I'm actually looking for these guys. Why would I want to do that? Oh, okay. Well, yeah, you're definitely getting in prison then. We have hit the highest level of stress. Okay. My Shaburns, you must send aid. Okay, let's go to my... We gotta fix that up. Yeah, that's fine. That's more important is the capital. Okay. We're talking 9 more months of that siege, okay? There's a lot going on in this. So much focus that I'm almost forgetting to speak. Oh, we're turning the tides now, dude. This is great. Well, I guess I better stop here first. Okay, close them out because of this one. I don't play favorites. 12 months for that. That's a year for that. Wow. You're my granddaughter. And you're 16. Let's go with this one. This can go wrong whenever they want to turn around. Just saying. Oh my goodness, dude, we're flying with improvement here. I like Abo. That sound like fun. Abo. Oh my goodness, I can get three more nights all of a sudden. Holy cow, dude. Too bad I can't just be like, hey, this is my land now. I wish I could. Oh crap. Oh, my deviant one. Oh, everyone knows that. Funny thing is, all this war and deviancy is happening because they're forcing it on me. Or else it wouldn't even be happening. Oh, they should not have attacked. They did that to herself. Ooh. Question as to who? Okay. But that kind of would somewhat suck, to be honest. They finally decided to turn and make that war bigger. Down there, make it an issue down there, which means I need to do this now, if I bring it from, hold on, I have more land, so let me make a spot up here, raise more armies. Oh yeah, I figured I was going to lose that one. There's not much we could do on this end. They have 15,000 men over here. So this is what I'm going to do then. You guys can hit there. You guys can hit here. I'll work on encompassing this area. See what happens. How's that coming? That's still going, man. That's tough. Waste more money, hire a tutor. Nice, dude. Yes, more allies, dude. You realize all the kids that he's having now is going to create an issue to where there's going to be people who are going to be, it's going to create a new faction line, most likely. Goodness gracious, how many updates do I need here? Ooh, look at that alliance that was just randomly formed. Oh, yeah. Time to call them into action now. Yep, that's going to really help. 62 years old and I'm still kicking. Woo! That's nice in this game. There was a person named Odd. Really, man? I'll go ahead and take that. I'll take it this time. Him? Ooh. Oh man. Better start doing it again. Let's take a try that scheme. I just got a good, at least a good standing with him. His grandson, man. He's done so well handling all the stress. It's freaking awesome, dude. Alright, let's come down here and clean some of this up. The Modest King? He's now a Modest King? Nice, man. Man. I still can't get him. Faith in Liege, that's the biggest part about it. Alright, well maybe we can try to make an alliance with England. I was hoping to make an alliance with this guy. Or even a vassalage, like anything, it'd be nice. There we go, that works. Man, we definitely have the most on the war front here. I just got to be able to do it. Gotta get there faster. Come on, guys. Gosh darn it. Was not able to get there fast enough. Is there enough for an army down here? Yes. Sweet. Not really, actually, for an army. There's so much going on. That was a bunch of crap that just happened right there. And they're fighting back now. This is where things are going to get bad. Very bad. Unless we can disrupt them. Want to put up a debauchery down on this guy here. Come on, guys. No help from that battle, seriously? Alright, that one's done with. That's 20. Okay. Wow, this is probably going to be a very long episode. Is it still going? Yeah, it's still going. This is how long this war's been. Yeah, that works. Marshall will definitely work. Don't want anyone related for sure. Keep getting defeated because our allies won't come soon enough. Ooh, that's our Moroi guy. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. He is purposely following him. It's ridiculous, dude. Finally, we were able to put an end to their freaking tyranny. Took them long enough, I'll say that much. Okay. The Wells person can wait. Well, actually, all the prisoners can wait. Oh, they're over here regathering their stuff now. Very smart on their end. I will say that much. All right, England, dude. Okay, where's the enemy of this war? Oh, this down here. Okay. because they're not moving fast enough. It's like, get over there, guys. Another war right now? Seriously? I don't even have any armies, dude. This is ridiculous now at this point. Okay, let's just knock this Sweden battle out of the water real quick. And they were studying Marshall. Almost got this Welsh one done. Or not this Welsh one, but this, what you want to call it. The Sweden one done. I wish I would have called the war on the Welsh first, but it just wasn't fast enough, so it's going to be another wait. Very long wait. This one's done, finally. Stupid Sweden decided to be stupid on me. Kind of just walked him right into his inevitable unaliving. Whoopsie. He took down like 40 people though. Nice, dude. Finally, I went down. Gosh. Which this is his grandson now, isn't it? Great grandson. It's his great grandson. Oh my goodness. That went on all the way down to his great grandson. It didn't go to his son, his grandson. It went down all the way to his great grandson. That is absolute chaos. There it is. I was like, where's the barony at? Now I'm trying to end this Welsh one, man. Dude. Alright, we're actually going to end this one here, and then the next one will be a continuation of this battle. So thanks for watching Ultimate Recon Gaming. Over and out.